We're on our way to Amsterdam, and we are an hour into the drive, and something's wrong with the car. Yay!
We have a new member to the vlog.
Hi, Ethan, Ellie.
Nice. She's already going strong with the German.
But we're just having a little car trouble, so just a quick pit stop.
Decision making is good.
6 hours later.
6 hours later.
We made it! Woo! Woo! We are on our way to dinner. Where are we going, Jess?
We don't know.
We don't know. We're gonna find out. Here we go.
Oh, hi. Welcome back to Kids. Follow your dreams. Yeah. Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids they call the Goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flash white boy of them all? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like baby, where the fuck you been? Don't wanna tell you she in love with him. So we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing, cause she kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my concussion. Yeah, she blushing all red. Wanna rush and go to bed.
Guys, Meg here. She's here to talk crap on Brian because she just like tackled me. Here she is. Bye.
Good night,
vlog.
Love
you, vlog.
It was a fucking day.
It's been a day.
We're ready for bed. It has been a day, and we are ready to rally tomorrow.
Good morning.
That sunrise, though.
I know it's pretty, but the window's dirty, so you can't really see it.
Alright, let's go!
Listen, Morgan!
Morning!
It is Saturday morning, and it's like 10 a.m., and we have a full day ahead of ourselves. We are gonna go pick up some bicycles. And we're gonna go to brunch, and then later we have like a wine tour, a boat tour with wine. I don't know, it'll be fun. Here's our bikes, baby.
Get back, I can't let this go. Saturday sun, I met someone. Don't care what it costs. No ray of sunlight's ever lost.
Alright, quick update for the day. We had our breakfast and it was delicious. I had pancakes. And then I stopped in this little cute little thrift shop, vintage thrift shop. Super cute stuff. Just got this cute jean jacket. And just walked out of there in it like
wearing it.
We were looking for this like flea market. We'll talk to you later.
Ooh, we're at the market.
Oh, here's the market. Oh, this is so cool.
Right smack on top.
What is it?
Turmeric boosting shot.
How's everyone feeling after the wine tour?
We had a lot
of very
good. 10 out of 10.
All of the houses in Amsterdam, well, not they're not all crooked, but they all have a hook at the top. So that's how they bring...
Is that part of the tour?
Yeah. That's how they bring couches.
Couches?
Couches. Up
the Tulip Museum.
Up to the house. And here's the famous Tulip Museum.
Is it actually famous though?
I don't know, I just made that up.
That's so great. Let's vlog. Hi gals. We're in the Jordan, but we're actually heading to get some tacos.
Oh!
Make a heart and then do it.
Ski!
I was watching you, and I was like, "That I'm so proud of her."
Jessica.
That was a 47.
Hey, glass.
Cheers to new friends in
New friends in Amsterdam.
That I think are going to be lifelong friends.
Lifelong.
Like wedding invites.
Good morning, vloggy. It is Sunday morning, and we're waiting for a train. Last night was kind of crazy. I don't really have much film from last night, sorry. But we have to go pick up our bikes right now because we just abandoned them last night tied to a pole. So we're going to pick up our bikes and get some breakfast, and then we're leaving today, so we need to return our bikes to the hotel in a little bit.
This couldn't happen again.
So peaceful.
This is that one.
Got done eating at, I want to say Broasters and Roasters because that's what Meg's been calling it, but it's called Bakers and Roasters. But it was so good. And then we all shared banana bread French toast. What's a better combination? We are leaving in about an hour. If this vlog is chaotic, it's because the weekend was chaotic because we caused chaos. Oh, it all started off when our car broke down on the way here, but it's fine. It's fine.
That was our car.
Our car.
Me and Brenna's car.
It's broken. But anyway, this is my message for the end of this vlog.